Dear Lauren Lynn Schwinniger, I'm so excited and ready for everything that's in store for us the rest of our lives. Today is going to be a gorgeous day, and that smile of yours is going to make things even more beautiful. You're just going to light up the church and reception. Lauren,
receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Robbie,
receive this ring.
Receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
How did I know that Emily was the right one for me? With him even having, you know, asking that he didn't, you had already answered your own question. So I just kind of want to say thanks to Lauren for bringing out the best for Abby we know, and just everybody raise their glass. Cheers to Robbie and Lauren.